command control this vehicle movement we need to carry out. Could the driver of RM9, RM9 return to his vehicle, please? And we can make them all move in the right order. Driver of RM9, return to vehicle. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, it's a paper.
Thank you.
to remove that.
Insisted
and I'm trying, I'm hoping to run into Bob Ansel today. I haven't seen him.
I've been looking for it, I haven't seen him.
Yeah, so last I heard, the RP was supposed to be off the road. Although it appears to be out of off the things now. Last I heard, about a week ago, he said, how about doing some double deck stuff? And I said, yes. And he said, you know, any time between the 2nd and 12th of April, but I haven't heard him before yet. So.
Well, Bob's, you know, he's got help.
Yeah, I knew that because I was supposed to be coming down for the RP and he cancelled it at the last minute because of his job. So, you know, I don't like to change too much, but I don't know who else.
Well, Rob Lucas is the other guy.
Yeah,
Robson.
Yeah, I haven't seen him, but
you know what he looks like?
I know what he looks like, yes. He came up to me in Guildford and told me about Peter Osborne's bus being painted red, which quite surprised me. So, in fact, I thought he was talking about that one, but it was two or three in a row.
Going as far as the station and then back to here. So it's not doing the Weybridge town, it's just the station.
That's fine. So if you bring as many as you have, obviously four get it. That's not too bad.
Was it four?
No, because I'm crap, that's why. They had no oomph in them. Martin took one for a test drive. Oh shit.
Thank you.
Yeah, they're